And so I'm gonna go ahead and remove this and set aside so that it can cool.
Don't you ever worry if you don't have the baking tins and the oven back at home to bake a cake, okay? A Jiko and a sufuria can serve you and give you the best results ever. As you can see, my...
So guys, you can see my mixture is well done. No lumps are seen here. And so, I forgot to tell you, you can always use self-raising flour if you have.
Hey my people, I'm back again with an amazing new video for you my people. Kindly subscribe if you haven't already, share my video, drop me a sweet comment, and I'll truly appreciate your efforts. I'm in the village as you can see, and I want to prepare a chocolate cake with you just on a Jiko without an oven. So I hope you're gonna take some tips from this video and yeah, support this lady over here. Thank you.
Just as well make a cake using a Jiko back here in the village. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. Give this channel a like, comment down below what you think about this recipe, and let's get to this video. I'm gonna show you my ingredients, okay?
So guys, I'm gonna take you through my ingredients, and I have a bowl here with a sieve with a kamwiko and a kaspoon there. Hizi zitanisaidia kunda keki yangu. Then for the ingredients, I have the flour, and I'm gonna use ndovu for today. I also have some milk here. I have some 4 eggs here. I have 1.5 cups of sugar. I have some chocolate. I have some baking powder here. I have some vanilla essence. And last but not least, I have some margarine. You can use butter if you have. You can use a blue band. It's okay. So for today's video, I'm gonna go with margarine. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and measure 2 cups of flour. Then for a cake, you have to sieve your flour like so. Then I'm gonna set this aside and proceed to the next step. In the same bowl, I'm gonna go ahead and add my 1.5 cups of sugar. Together with margarine. And later on, mix this, stir it until fluffy. Use a wooden stick. You can see the results. It's a fluffy. So after that, I'm gonna go ahead and add my eggs.
and stir this until you get the best results. At this stage, don't forget to add your vanilla essence, and I'm gonna measure 1 tablespoon of this. Like so. Then mix everything together. Beat this until it is well mixed. My mixture is well done, and so I'm gonna go ahead and add my flour. And remember, I sieved this. So mix everything so well. And at this stage, don't forget to put your baking powder. I'm gonna use 1 teaspoon of this. After that, I'm gonna go ahead and add some milk. Bit by bit. So guys, you can see my mixture is well done. No lumps are seen here. And so, I forgot to tell you, can always use self-raising flour if you have. But if you have the normal flour, don't forget to mix it with a baking powder. So, because it's a chocolate cake, I'm gonna put this aside and transfer some scoops here. Then mix with some chocolate powder to form a chocolate paste. Guys, after I'm done with all that, I'm gonna go ahead with my margarine and do this on my sufuria so that by the time I pour the paste, it doesn't stick. These are the results you'll get. Then afterwards, pour some flour. Sprinkle some flour on the sufuria like this. Like that. Then get rid of excess flour. Okay guys, now after I'm done with that, it's time for me to pour my cake here, or rather my paste there. Like so. Then because it's a chocolate cake, don't forget to go ahead and add this. can make a design of your choice. For me, I'm gonna sprinkle these like that. Then proceed. I have my Jiko here with the charcoal inside, and some sufuria here, a big sufuria, and some two lids here. So this is how I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cover this small lid, funikia keki hivo, then after that I'm gonna go ahead and cover this big lid kwa hii ndogo hivo. Then I'm gonna transfer my charcoal here. So you can see guys, nime transfer moto kidogo kwa the lid there. Then nimebakisha moto kidogo kwa jiko. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this sufuria here. Then add this one inside. After doing all that, bake your cake for 1 hour. And I'll be back to show you the results. This is how my oven looks back in the village. Let's bake this cake of ours, a chocolate cake. So guys, after 1 hour, let's check on our cake. Gently remove this so that you don't burn yourself. Wow! Wow! You can see the results. And so I'm gonna go ahead with this toothpick of mine and dip this. When it comes out clean, that's when you know your cake is ready. Okay? The cake is ready. You see? And so I'm gonna go ahead and remove this and set aside so that it can cool. Don't you ever worry if you don't have the baking tins and the oven back at home to bake a cake, okay? A Jiko and a sufuria can serve you and give you the best results ever. As you can see, my cake is ready, guys, and I hope you've enjoyed the video. And I'm so glad to have shared this video with you. So try this recipe out and you will surely love the results. Don't forget to share my videos, comment down below, like my videos, and always, if you haven't subscribed, kindly subscribe. Bye bye.